grabbing something to eat with my girl.
And she's definitely getting pics of the avocado toast, which we've never had before.
It's so pretty.
So we'll see if it's good or not. The main course.
Kyla might have put me on to something, y'all.
Might have put me on to something, y'all.
That's what you gonna do.
You order so much.
That's really what you gonna do. That's what you gonna do. I did order a lot though.
It
do. I've been so hungry.
It's a group chat from somebody with 907 people. If you do that, I reserve the right to block you and have no shade thrown at me next time I see you.
I'm is hella tired. It's like I can't even put into words. You know, I woke up all ziggy boom, I was real crump hype. Yeah, let's go. Next up out. Whoop, bitch, gone. I was so dead, that thing hit me upside my head like, I don't even know how to describe it, man. And I gotta go do this workout because I got something kind of major happening soon. I got to be snatched, spelt, and slayed. You know, I can't be up here looking all tired and busted and broke down, like, stuff. So, Kyla going with me to this good Pilates class, but she took a nap. Little cheater. I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna go because I need to be fine. Yeah.